Ducks recover. Ballard has it. Lundstrom in. Makes a good pass. Milano scores! Sonny Milano gets Anaheim on the board and cuts the Calgary lead to one.
And this is just a nice breakout by the Ducks in their own zone. Just hard work by Raquel. He's going to get back up, and he's going to get the puck to Fowler. Now watch a quick up right there. Gets past two flamed forecheckers, and then the puck to Lundstrom, and Milano goes high short side. But that's a fantastic play by Fowler to get away from two forecheckers. And then Lundstrom, underrated young player, as is Sonny Milano, and all of a sudden we have a one-goal game.